Andriki namaskaram. Now I have a question for all of you. How many of you are from Michigan? Raise your hands. Okay. So any Spartan fans? Ekada? No Spartan fans? The American Telangana Association First World Telangana Convention. It's really an honor to be here, and I want to thank the committee members for inviting me back home. It's always a pleasure to be back here. And so far, I'm really, really enjoying all the performances. Very, very impressed by what this community has to offer. And I can say that I'm very, very proud. My parents always taught me that despite living in America and growing up here, that I should embrace best of both the cultures, Indian and American. So that's exactly what I've done. Back when my journey started, I was Miss India USA in 2007. After that, I spent 5 years in India acting. And now, ninchala pedda pedda directors, actors, and producers to pani chesanu, excuse my Telugu. But many of you are probably wondering, what am I up to now? So some of you might know that I'm actually taking a long break and I'm studying. So I'm completing my MBA right now in marketing. And truth be told, my India adventure actually started because I was taking a break from my studies to explore films. And at that time, I had no idea that I would become a successful actress. So it's because of all of your love and support that I'm here today. So thank you very much. Again, I'd love to thank the American Telangana Association organization for inviting me, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.